Hello everybody, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank video. So in the last episode we went to Pantheranosis, completed the challenges on and through to unlock the fight against the big Tyranid, and then had the interesting moment where we got a weapon ogre level on our plasma file and we didn't get the quark cutscene, which was interesting. And then we had the, now we need to help out the rangers, which is what we're doing in this episode. So let's fly in the massive ship. Yeah, it was really funny. Like, we got the level upgrade on the puzzle code because we ran out of ammo in the with the bouncer, and because obviously the big Tyranid gave a lots of XP because it's probably got lots of health. We managed to effectively weirdly managed to avoid the cutscene of Quark coming in and then taking all the credit, which is very interesting. Is that out? Oh. Okay. We can't be hit at all, which was kind of interesting because like we do that as like it's a normal word. We cutscene as the Tyranid is falling forward. It just cut to being behind the barrier with the Galactic Rangers. But the plasma cards at V2, the bounces at V3. And we're landing. Shield charge on. Bouncer activated. Oh, that went. I went straight through my shield charger. I went straight through the shield charger. That's not fun. Yeah, I know, but what do we need to do about it? You can only really progress at X speed. Use a shield charger.
There's the hover ship. We need to push the noise back and secure the area.
Oh. Bouncer. I'm gonna switch out the which we find. Oh, is that enemy right? Nope. We have one bouncer left. There we go, that's gonna be the last one. If not, we'll just use this gun. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Dark fight over Kavu. Okay, we have. Okay. That's one down. Trying to give help with the tiny ones as well. Okay. Okay. And we're on this side. No, they're not doing the greatest ever dealing with the saucers. The saucers are hitting me quite a bit. There we go. They're gonna be, they controlled Kavu Island, now we're trying to take control from them. They're not gonna let you take control. Should they? You know that for a fact, do you? Let me fly away a little bit. Cover. Relax. Relax, relax, relax. There we go. Okay, Operation Thunderbolt. Our base is protected by an impenetrable force field. We're still trying to figure out a way to get past it. In the meantime, Command wants you to take the hovership and wipe out the Noid forces in the surrounding areas. Why? Why me? And that's the age of the question. Why one Lombax who chose to try and help the world? Okay, that's that one done. I'm trying not to give the turret the ability to fire at me. There we go. Okay. No. Okay, I'm hitting invisible barrier, which starts me backing completely away. Okay. Oh. Trying to destroy the rocket. Who's supposed to shut down this force field? H-26, why don't you try sticking your finger in the main power transformer? You sure that's a good idea, sir? This thing looks pretty dangerous. I won't listen to him. I wouldn't trust them. I wouldn't trust him. And you did. There we go.
H26 has been vaporized, sir. But the force field has been deactivated. Alright. That trooper deserves a medal. Complete your mission and report back to base for briefing.
There we go. Fine. Full ammo.
The noise ain't just about finished. Trust me, Sarge. This one's gonna be a cakewalk. See? Like I said, these noids don't have the bulk. Run for your lives!
Relax. She's using the, damn it, miss. There we go. Okay, the PGA, we can't actually get them out of the PGA. Need to climb them out there. That boxes. Yeah, a shield charger beat it.
Keep your eyes peeled. The noids might be waiting for us at the next bridge.
There we go. Let's use the bouncer. Think they need to head across the bridge. The only thing is that one's just gonna stay alive. And then launch for that one. We'll just use a seal charge to take care of the rest of the turnoids. Then it can gain it a bit smoothly. Oh, B3. Chase no B3. Do a little return to our ship. Because we took control of Kavu Island. Which is good. I think we'll return to the Phoenix. Start a nice episode, so thank you for watching. Please don't like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!